supposed to dilute it. You're not supposed to use it like fully on.
Dude, why is there just always like one guy on the outside of the crowd just shooting me, man? I'm throwing a health kit.
What execution squad?
Undrek.
Thanks for keeping the guy distracted, Drek. He was just shooting your dead body.
I'm still here, you know.
Heal. No
interruptions. Fuck you, Drek.
I used to eat my boogers when I was young.
I used to do it. Yeah, I still do.
I was never a booger eater, man.
What'd you eat? Your immune system is inferior.
They didn't eat anything.
Heck,
that is false because you would be dead.
Yeah.
Well, I am dead.
What the?
I'm a ghost.
What's right? Like the one with Patrick Swayze?
You're gonna wrap your arms around me?
Something you wanna make pottery?
In fact, you're supposed to not stand in fire.
Cast out thy weakness! Reject the warmth!
I saved you! I'm a hero!
I got Garrick! Dude, it's like playing with Drek in the game. It looks just like him.
Do you actually look like this Drek?
Yeah.
Nice.
Except he's like twice as tall.
How tall are you, Drek?
He's not that tall, I'm just 6 foot.
Wow, so just 6 foot, huh?
Okay.
No, you're like 6'2".
Six.
You put that on your Tinder profile too.
It's 3
old leaves.
Oh wait, no, we are the same height.
No!
Bummer, I can't ping him.
I roll plays, my character can't read. Cover me. I'm getting shot.
Give me a hack.
Can't, I'm getting shot. I'm getting capped. On jaw. Getting shot in the back by Drek.
I need medical attention.
Press this button.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, Zerker.
I'm sure they wouldn't live in a hive city either.
Good work, guys.
Very got fucked up.
Gigi, what body type are you?
One.
Huh?
What body type are you?
I don't know. Dude, why is it spot to my flamethrower?
No!
I tried.
There goes my hero.
Watch him.
Oh god, there was one dude. Oh,
watch him as he blows.
Why no more Overwatch? Because I fucking hate you. I hate you, bitch.
Accept thy lot. There is no fair fight against the heretic.
Let
them all come. Let them feel my righteous fury.
There'll be a heal station up here.
Realize all our quilts are just gonna be like raising the Emperor and
I love the Emperor. Do you think he'll fuck me?
Every night when I dream, the Emperor comes inside me.
I'm gonna use
mine.
One more.
Thank you.
It's gone.
It was lost. Yeah.
Berserker.
You don't want to fuck Berserker.
It's unlocked.
Yeah, my shotgun does that too.
My axe does that, but faster.
Oh.
Cover me, gang, while I whip out my flamer. has no one near him.
Oh, dude.
Oh, no.
I threw a flashlight.
Hey, a dog.
Yeah,
get him!
He was literally about to pounce on you.
I'm unpounceable.
Can't fucking hit me, you pussies.
I need ammunition. Oh, you got ammo, buddy.
These guys have guns. That makes them cowards.
I'm literally bragging about your shotgun just not 2 seconds ago. Mm.
Guys, dog.
He's like, who's the weakest?
The weakest of will. Faith.
Zealot gang.
We're all zealots.
Emperor loves us this time, no.
Because the Inquisition tells me sup.
Aren't they like space Nazis?
Yeah, but their aesthetic is really cool.
This aesthetic be unmatched. Someone posted a picture on Smugboard and it was like, Warhammer fans be like, the aesthetic is unmatched. And it was like a picture of the Lasgun in low res. Like if your settings are on low in the game, it just looks like a fucking PS1 gun.
Medkit.
Guys, there's a guy.
There's another one.
Okay, his charge beats mine, guys. Oh, you died. You guys killed
him. Off the edge.
Fire!
Oh, going.
Fuck me, dude.
I naded him, guys.
I'm burning him back. This is the real tactic. You die right here, so you get res.
Wait, this part's hard, though.
This is where we wiped yesterday. Throwing a nade at these guys.
I have a one nade, and I'm gonna save it to pick someone up.
Get back here, you big hunk.
I stabbed him.
Yeah. Dick?
Wikis, guys! Reloading my flamethrower? Oh my god, I'm tired of it.
Going in. Blood. Murder.
Blood.
Blood. Murder. Huh?
What minion do you use?
What?
Weapon.
I'm using an axe that has like like diagonal attacks. I'm using it because it's the most powerful weapon I have right now.
I got lucky. I got a purple axe on our last mission.
And the Emperor?
Yes.
He doesn't give me shit.
Or I got it for my achievement I got, which was don't use a weapon the entire time or a gun.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
That's 2 nets.
I shot him in the face.
There's another net guy.
Pick me up.
Oh no. Help!
Guys, it's a trap.
Ow.
There was 2 Zerkers there.
I pick him up and my HP disappears.
No! He's gonna slam me! Alright, we're good. Okay. Oh, that's bad. Owie!
One's down. I'm stun locking these.
He's kill him. Kill him. He can't do it.
Dude,
again.
He's fucking me up, man.
Stunned.
Guys, we fucking did it, man.
I just stopped attacking and started spamming stagger.
is your stagger attack like the underhanded attack that the axe does?
Mine's like overhead. So you can see it.
I don't know what kind of axe I have.
I'll check after. There's three different axes.
Slice him up, Doc. Hey, did you see the doctor disrespect by his own bourbon? Guys.
No.
He released bourbon. It's Dr. Disrespect bourbon, guys.
Is he Gerben?
I was going to order some.
And do a review.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn on your camera and dress as him.
I think it's trying to be friendly.
I don't know why it's following me. I've only hit it once.
It is hard to hope with someone.
Nice try, pussy. Beats him to death.
Actually, I beat him to death. Ow!
Beat this.
Makes a run.
Oh god.
Dodge.
I think I found a grenade. What's the oh, grab that. Yo, drop that ammo pack. The bad man.
Oh, okay.
Where do you hit this guy when you're in front of him?
You have to wait for him to fucking attack.
There's shooty guys down the hallway.
Shooty guys point blank range, too. I'm reloading. Something new for the collector.
More like dead-er.
I think they're just gonna keep respawning. Ready?
I already opened it. XD. XD! Yeah, XD!
It doesn't happen to you.
If you side dodge off of the top stairs, you fly so fucking far.
Yeah.
Open the door.
Get on the floor. Everybody want the dinosaur.
Remember when that was like peak meme?
Yeah, back in the day.
I think it's
internet.
Still fucking hilarious.
Rage face? Anyone?
I still read rage comics. Oh dear God.
Oh God, that's a.
You lay rage face. Trollolol!
All the time. Be Lemmy.
Be Lemmy.
Diarrhea.
The net guy here?
Yeah, he's out front. I'm running it.
Where's our Odrin?
Flame guy of hell.
Bomb. There's a bomb on top of the thing. Flame guy walked into the fucking fire.
These guys have armor!
I gotta get fucking owned.
Hey, there's fire in front of us.
Are you kidding me?
No, there was.
No, no, no. I thought my thing fell through the map. It was just a visual thing.
I'm putting them in.
I'll help you up, Drek, after I push
I like how you went to pick them up and picked up the thing instead.
How many are we missing? Oh.
Two.
There's always three on one side and two on the other.
Bad man cometh.
Terrorism, terrorism.
That's a... Oh.
Is that a Zerker?
I'm literally in hell. I'm blocked off by the Zerker.
Another grenade.
Bar.
Where's this grenade guy?
Pushes. Pushes.
There's two of them.
Me. There's one dead left.
No, that would be the second one.
Put them holes in the slots. Rick from Rick and Morty. Get out of there.
There were guys with guns. Owie. They're shooting me in the back, guys.
Abandoned you? I can't get on the ship.
I'm padding. Hang on.
Good thing there's no scoreboard.
We're adding it.
Guys. Next, Cyrix, thank you for subbing. Dark Knight, Shadow Knight, Milk in a Glass, Hayachi, Texas, PC, iShow Class, Scary Monsters, Wonderful, thank you for subbing. I'm level 12. Wait, I got a gift. It's a revolver. Stub revolver.
Revolver's really fucking good.
You're really fucking good.
And it pierces.
I'll pierce it.
I got a heavy sword. I keep... Emperor only wants me to get heavy swords, apparently.
John Soul, skill in the gap. Thanks for subbing. Why am I the dude from Tekken? Why aren't you the dude from Tekken? Bro.
I left the store with my food an hour ago.
I ordered a pizza last night, and the guy couldn't find my house, and I gave up. And then I couldn't get pizza because it was too late.
You get pizza now? What
is your instruction? Why is this guy over by another pizza place?
Is it pizza night? I might get pizza, actually.
That guy was going to get a fat tip, too, because I didn't want to... I wanted to have contactless delivery, so I couldn't pay with my card on the phone because I would have had to have signed the receipt that he brings or whatever. All I had was $100 in my wallet. So I was literally about to leave him like a $70 tip, but he just gave up on finding my fucking house.
It's, I use the tactical axe.
Tactical axe.
Yeah. It is obscenely fast. You will like it.
I think
my main issue with it is the block recovery to attacking is really long.
It'd be better if it had more stam, but that might be a little too broken. Also, combat knives are unironically really good.
Combat blade?
Yeah, combat blade.
That's what I use.
Especially since I'm pretty sure we all have the crit bleed perk. Or mostly have it. I'll be right back. I think the guy just teleported.
Okay.
Oh my god. I have a free pizza.
I'm gonna try this sword. It's got some good stats on it. Need a better gun. Wait, I just got the revolver. Man, this looks like it would suck ass. What's the special melee attack it says for the weapon action? I don't know. This is like an attack type. I'm pretty sure it's piercing. Is there like a glossary on this shit or what? Yeah, sure for when the next Kegel session is. Sure for is not playing with me right now. It is slightly less damage than heavy, but pierces in high stagger. Nice. I'm the Joker.
I'm the Joker. I'm so nice to the girls. I've been falsely convicted. I was just outside her house because I was protecting her from weirdos.
Show them. I'll show them just how dangerous it can be without me protecting her. Takes out knife.
When I am using the combat knife. Everyone ready?
I have new armor, yeah.
You have new armor?
Yeah.
That's cool.
A purple combat knife.
Fuck off.
Plus 5% crit chance for 2 seconds on special action hit. What?
It's the punch.
Wait, that's kind of good. What the fuck? WTF? Is there an assassination? I want to try zerging a boss. No.
There's a tier 5 one, XD. No. Tier 4 one with fog modifier. Foggers! We're going to do the same mission again.
Dude! That's so freaking boring.
Maybe you should heck off, man. Relax.
I have better armor than you.
Oh, I can equip to carry you.
Dude, what the fuck? Too bad you look like an old lady. I'm gonna look cool as heck in that armor.
You're gonna look like Garrick, but shorter. Special ugly.
Shut the fuck up! Wait, how'd you get that armor?
Dude, this guy copied you. I went the whole match using only melee.
Okay, well, I'm gonna do that too, though.
Alright, Drake. It's all up to you, Drake. By the way, I didn't only use melee, I used my flamethrower and it still counted.
That's fucking cheating.
I think it specifically says guns.
I just started watching. Can you tell me the story so far? Well, Big Chungus. You know how it is, bro.
We have Rick and then Jackie Chan's grandpa.
Hey, Jackie!
Jackie!
Hey,
I like that show.
I do too.
How am I fastest?
You have your knife out.
I'm running with my heavy sword out.
If I die, it'll be worth it because I'm getting pizza.
You slide so slow.
Oh!
Get the first group is gunners.
I can't tell when they're died.
I need to unbind my gun, I think.
You keep whipping it out on accident.
I haven't whipped it out yet.
Watch out.
Oh yeah. Whip it out.
That's not what the police say.
Oh god, it's happening again, Gigi.
Alright, see ya,
he's
Gary.
He's behind me, please!
So
it
if
is
I,
actually terrifying
as long as I don't
sounding.
Shoot my gun, you think I could?
I'm pretty- yeah, you can have your gun out, you just can't, like, kill anything with it.
Pacing.
I hear him. I hear him. Tippy tapping. Like, I chased Garrick out of spawn.
It chased me from the fucking ship. It's just terrifying sometimes.
Attention. Jeepers! Shut up, freak. Us.
After the steps on.
Yeah. It's not your stove turning on.
I left the stove on.
Yeah, I left the gas on, gas. And that's me turning on the flame to kill you. Got the grim.
There's a sniper.
Right, the charger.
Literally you, Drek. Yeah.
There's a sniper. I'll take care of him.
I got him. Says in top left.
I don't need ammo because I haven't shot my gun.
Bird taught me how to read.
Read?
We have Grimoire.
Heals. There's a medkit.
Wait, is there a healing station over there?
Here. Yes, it's got one charge.
Ooh. How does the zealot charge work? Can you like target someone with it by holding it down?
Right. Yes. Yeah. You can target them if you hold it down, and it'll track them and intercept if they're like running. It, unironically, you're just like the charger guy.
You can just charge the dog and it'll like stagger them.
So I charged the dog, he jumped at the same time.
Oh my god, that fucking laugh, Drek. Shut up.
Drek's character's a freak.
Just kept going.
His actual voice just sounds so stupid.
Slice.
Grimmy? No Grimoire.
There's someone already got one. Stench in
this place. Yeah, there's usually one next to the stairs. Or it's over there. We
tread the protocols. Just the light. Never mind. I'm feeling corrupted right now. Guys, there's a firing squad in there, and they're really mad.
What are you scared of? Zealot gang fears nothing. Only noise in a zealot's head is Call of Duty montage music.
Are you insulting my class?
We're all the same class.
It's my class. My dad made incorrect. This class.
I am your dad. Last second dodge.
Oh, that's an enemy.
Oh, there's a heal station up here.
Doesn't heal.
I don't think I need it.
It's gonna be Drek's ass.
It's gonna be my. It fucking ran past me.
He like politely ran around getting.
You should probably use that drug. We can't jump back up here.
Spit's on it, so you touch spit. Just got injured very badly from jumping off. Shoot this! They're running. Is it no porn? No relation is coming. Going for Drek. Going for Rick.
Rick and Morty, no.
Rick and Morty. Flamethrower.
He's gonna be coming out of that door.
I'm gonna get ya.
That door was like.
Yeah, he's over here.
Net! That little guy is like barely ever does any damage, but that one time he does, he just melts your entire health bar.
Going for hack. They're gonna hit me.
Please cover me.
I'm got you. I got you.
No, you don't.
I won't get you.
You won't. I don't like this heavy sword.
All it does is cleave, and it's not even high damage cleave.
It's like bad cleave.
Is better cleave. Oh shit! Oh my health, my health, my health, my health.
Dead.
Should I put down that health thing? Okay.
Said me.
He said, could you put down that health
thing? No, I said drag.
Yeah, he said drag.
I'm deaf. And stupid.
Just zeal of things. Paris.
Oh god.
Two of them. Runs away from party.
There's a third one.
No!
Dog, put it down.
I can't. He ran back into his house. I just saw something horrifying. The dog ran in there, and he, like, his model contorted into a very thin string. And it got sucked into the ceiling. The tank spot.
Put it down, I'm a cop.
I saw that, they almost hit me.
I think Heroes is here. Because when the moon get drops, I'm a lit streamer now! Dude, I'm so fucking important.
What think of thee of the tech priest? He is loyal to the god.
I definitely didn't just go into my dashboard and enable them.
I see little reason for concern. This guy is power gaming. We all serve of the same cause.
You know, the thing is, if one of us would have opened that door before we picked him up, it would have teleported him to the next spot.
Yeah.
Which would have been kind of funny.
Trust not to hope.
There he goes.
The first step on the road to disappointment.
Blindly goes down hallway.
That hallway is full of gunners. I just charged it.
I killed everyone.
And I killed everyone in mine. You're not special. I'm special. Emperor's gonna choose me as his favorite and give me a cool sweat.
You're part of the Make a Zealot Foundation.
No.
Yep.
There's a heal thing down here. The next grimoire might be down here too.
Find me.
Master, see my deeds.
Heal.
He cheated.
Shotgun man. My Jesus.
God.
I like how fire instantly breaks all of your shit.
Attend thy failing figure.
Coming, drag.
Dude, get up.
I got him. Freak.
Thank you.
Freak.
Dude, the sword's a lot cooler when I pretend that I'm an anime swordsman.
Oh, yeah. What's your Bankai?
My Bankai is screaming. I don't know what a Bankai is.
Yikes, dude.
We were literally watching Bleach not too long ago.
It's the fucking power up.
It's like their ultimate, actually.
They ulted.
Yes.
Look at the end of the halls for me.
The green tank.
I like trains.
Like the Joker. Yeah, I bet you like trains, you fucking...
That's exactly why I fucking laugh.
You're the freak, man.
I like trains.
Our pellet might be, our fucking... Yeah.
Trains are nice.
I like trains. Twains. You like twains?
The Master Kaitas! Cross over to repair by his King Tormenta sub-route. For the Master of Mankind!
I got scared.
Don't worry. I got you. Come on. It's all over. Come on.
No! Stop it!
Ow!
Move, you bitch! Oh my god! Oh, zoinks!
Praise the master of mankind!
What?
Gorsh.
Draws aggro.
Want my arm? You can fall off this edge, by the way.
Did you get the ammo where you have to stun grenade a sniper from like a mile away? Get the armor, you get the top piece that I'm wearing right now.
What do you have to do?
You have to stun grenade a sniper from like 40 meters away.
40.
Okay. There's a sniper, let me know. I've got two grenades!
A million worlds. He'll not let a single one fall.
Grammy's gotta be here, right?
What insignificant specs aren't we compared to the master of mankind?
Praise be.
We haven't seen the sniper in a while.
Danger! Get sniped.
Blasphemous! Short! Master grant me strength!
Don Joker!
I'm actually doomed!
Oh god.
Oh, big boy behind me.
Oh no!
Yeah, that's why I almost died, because I was trying to do what you did.
Dead.
Yeah.
The freak has fallen.
Is that Drek dying?
Oh, you're fucked.
Did you check that spot for the thing?
I didn't check over here at the train.
Better death in service to the master than life in failure and doubt.
All my friends are dead.
There's
push me to the
here.
Edge.
Grenade.
I wish I was Scottish preacher. Man.
This grenade shall do holy work.
They're the ones who scream blood for the emperor, skulls for the golden throne.
Skulls for the cock.
Golden boner.
If it's the uppies.
Bro.
This is a berserker on me.
Was waiting for that to happen.
Like how Zelda just called Sigurd freaks.
Yeah. Get up, you freak. I do not like helping you, freak.
Judgment comes!
No fucking way.
Behind you.
There's a lot of bad men here.
I ain't scared.
You might come at this ammunition, but hey.
Scared of that, though.
It hurts, beloved.
There's another one.
Don Joker.
If it's the uppies, now.
There's a huge ass horde that just spawned. And there's a bomb guy coming to you guys.
From the need.
A grenade to purge thee.
Grenade guy's in the upper part by Sword Boy. Rick and Morty. Or Rick from Rick and Morty, sorry.
Ow!
Oh!
Ah!
I will aid the freak.
Oh! Nope.
Coming in. There's guys with guns.
Depending on you. Dealing with you.
Oh. I must stab.
Nice try, ugly. Words of wisdom, hit it from behind.
I'm on a sniper, I'm gonna try and nade him from 40 meters away.
Believe in you.
He's camping upstairs.
I can't see the HP of this boss.
He's dead. Dog.
Guy's a fucking bitch!
Oh, Drake just killed him.
Gonna be up here dropping that from the left.
No, Jack. He dropped on the other side and Jack killed him.
There's no grimoire. I'm destroying this. Don't heal.
The hound is gone.
Oh, you idiots. You already healed.
Yeah, I already healed mid boss fight.
Cool.
Lol.
Among us, said Among Us.
Among Us. sus? You are.
I am not sus.
You are sus?
Did you get the cutscene where they actually say there's a traitor among us?
He gets it next.
I have way less than you.
Sniper!
Oh wait, let me get up, let me get up. Just don't get shot by. I haven't gotten him yet, hang on. I'll let you know when I get him. I gotta clear this rabble up.
I got it.
Nice.
I have one attempt. Oh god, dude! I can't fucking do it because I'm just...
Hold on.
Oh god, fire. It's okay, he's shooting at me.
Okay.
Ping him again?
Yeah, can you ping him?
Did it count?
I got him.
Okay.
Nice.
I got something called buying time, I guess? I don't know if that's it.
It might have been.
I got pants.
Oh, I might have been pants. Either way, it's still armor piece. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding
me? Oh, what happened?
Grenades. I'm in hell.
My game just,
I'm dead.
It disconnected me.
No. All right, you guys gotta clutch up.
I'm coming back in. Survive. Keep my butt alive.
I died. You're in fire.
No. My spirit fades. I'm spamming dodge. So when I take over the bot, I just dodge. I'm alive.
Okay, I'm done.
I'm alive!
Everything hurts!
Ooh, a medkit.
The God Emperor sees my feet! A bomber comes! My day!
Oh, zoink!
Why?
You didn't say your prayers. They're down to health thing over here.
Where? Forces.
On me.
I need Medicaid.
That's the wrong one.
Heal. No bitches you have.
I get bitches.
No bitches.
You better not get bitches. Or else execution. Bomb.
I hate the bomb guys so much, dude.
I can't shoot them.
Just dodge. Hurry the fuck up, John Joker. Run.
Side dashing.
You can't straight with it.
It's very short.
Terrorist.
There's like six of them.
Sex? I have that.
Oh! was angry, wasn't he?
Should I grab the thing? We'll grab this. Behind you. Well, that gun guys this time around.
Bro, there's
so many grenadiers.
I have gazed into the eyes of
the other.
My beloved says they do have souls.
You don't have a beloved. They strive to prove
themselves. I got the guy who says it's real. Upper body and the pants.
Nice.
I didn't know you could do these little challenges to get that like shit.
Yeah. If you press escape and you go to the whatever it's called.
The penances?
Yeah, the penances. You can sort through them and then on next to them it'll have a symbol of what it gives you.
Someone said good job, period gang. We're period gang now.
No. We're zealot gang.
Hawk gang. Similar to Left 4 Dead, yes.
Where's the soundboard? Someone use that horn.
I have a soundboard. I just don't use it at all.
I can't connect to the lobby, guys.
Yeah, mine disconnected too.
That means you lost all your XP and gold.
No way.
No, I'm lying.
Are you lying about lying?
Potentially. Is it a lie if I don't know?
I better not have lost my cool armor.
Did. What if you did? What are you going to do about it?
Mm-hmm. Did Moon turn down his graphics? Why? Why?
Shit, maybe come?
Yeah, the pants you got is like the other pants you have. It's just slightly cleaner.
Ooh.
Take your pants off. I need a new flamethrower, man. All I'm getting is auto guns. And I don't use that.
Giga armor achieved.
Did you get the no gun one?
Yeah.
Welcome to the club.
Chad armor.
Yes. Zealot gang.
Yeah.
So the axe uses witch axe? Tactical?
Yeah. That's just my favorite axe. It's good single target damage.
All I have are fucking guns in my job.
This guy's doing laps around me. I think I'm getting bullied. It's Brick! What the fuck?
Wait, who's Brick?
This big ogre.
More like Dick.
Oh my god, he disappeared after he said that.
15% power on hit stacks 5 times.
It's 15.
I don't understand what that means.
Fuck? Every hit, it's supposed to be like a stacking power buff.
Does it ever go away?
Yeah. It's like they wrote some of these and didn't finish writing them. Like the 10% one has 10% power on hit.
Yeah, this one says 15%. I'm mad.
I'm going to base it off the head taker, which is like the first one that showed up. So I'm going to say it lasts three and a half seconds, which is still insane. Why is there a green weapon in my special store? Wait, that's my inventory.
The curio in my special store.
I'm gonna get some coffee.
Okay.
Coffee break.
Okay.
Video time, Twitch chat. Level 5 perk bug that doesn't actually do anything. No, it works. Pretty sure it does. What toughness do you get when you kill something? Stream quality might be slightly lower because I'm using NVENC. Wait a second. Wait a second. Not sure NVENC is just as good now. Well, I compared my stream settings yesterday to the NVENC ones that I'm using now, and my stream before NVENC looks better. Bitch. Hunt. Remember when, didn't we have chugs in our WWE game?
Oh yeah. Yes, folks. We're here, sponsored by
we're back.
Popeyes.
Yeah, right.
And
yeah,
we're
right.
we're eating the chicken sandwich.
No. We're not at Dame Drops level yet, okay?
Hey folks. Are you up on this right here? Oh man, I don't know if you are, but yo, this is what we're drinking tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Nuka-Cola. Don't touch that mouse. What's good, folks, and welcome back to another Stealth Chug. Yes, I appreciate you watching, even late at night. Thanks so much for watching. And tonight, we got a special chug for you, okay? Where all my people who play Fallout at, all right? Well, y'all definitely would know what this is. This is the super rare Quantum Nuka-Cola. Oh my goodness. And yo, we are about to chug this, okay? We're not just gonna do one, all right? No. We're not gonna do two, all right? Just like per usual, it's gonna be triple barrel business, all right? So let's get this can opener, or is it twist off? Oh, it's twist off. Yeah. So that's one. Oh yeah, twisting off number two. Oh my gosh, this is the greatest sound ever, folks. Take a listen, cut the music. Oh my goodness, that's what I'm talking about. So yes, we're about to do this right now. Put all three of these together and have a nice stealth chug. So if you're ready, folks, for this Nuka-Cola stealth chug, I'm ready. 3, 2, 1. Enough talk. I expect nothing less. So that's the chug for today. Oh my goodness gracious, this is what it is, all right? Nuka-Cola, if you can find it in this galaxy or the next, get it. Chugging the world. But wait, hold on a second, folks. We still gotta pick the winner for the McPumpkin McBucket, all right? So as I scroll through all these names in the comments, you know, that put hashtag Badlands McBucket, thanks to everyone who participated. And yo, it can only be one. And that person is, yes, Charlie Mason. Charlie Mason, congratulations, my dude. You, my friend, has won the McPumpkin McBucket, all right? Yo, throwing that bad boy in the mail for you, and yo, it's gonna be yours, sending it priority, so you're gonna get it in time for Halloween. So yo, congratulations. Thanks to everyone who voted, and yo, many more videos are coming before Halloween. Maybe we can squeeze in that big smoke order at Chick-fil-A. You never know. But yo, in the meantime, we are out. Another Stealth Chuck done. That Nuka-Cola was delicious. Oh my gosh. Out of this world taste, okay? Even though I did a triple barrel, I can still taste the goodness. But yo, we are out. Stay blessed, have an awesome Halloween weekend, and I'll see you soon. Peace. Chugging the world, one bottle at a time. Badlands Chugs is back. House, folks, it's your boy Badlands Chugs, and I am on Cameo. Okay, you need a personalized shout out, maybe a happy birthday, maybe a happy anniversary, congratulations on the new job, the wedding, anything at all. And do you need it with a chug of your choice? You let me know what you want me to do, and I'll do it for you. 24-hour delivery is available, and if you want me to promote your business, book your boy. Cheers.
Guys, learn.
Have an awesome butch pot through this. This is what it is. Ah! Ah! That's what I'm talking about.
That's Pog. He blew himself.
Free Dahmer, no. Jeff Dunham.
I've returned.
Hey, Moon, you want to go to Jeff Dunham show?
Yeah, I love Jeff Dunham.
Kill you!
I'll kill you.
All right, Garrick, Thursday, January 12th.
Pretty sure I have a jury day.
Fucking loser.
Jeff Dunham still not canceled.
That's the puppet guy, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Dude, tickets are only $50. All the entire front row is sold out.
Level 5 perk is bugged. Okay. That one then. I kill you.
He's the puppet guy. He was like, he was the comedian of the.
Wait, guys, 2000s. They swapped out the
VTuber.
They swapped out the
dominated.
Guys, they swapped out the fog missions for the Horde ones.
Oh. Modifier already changed?
Yeah, they changed the modifier. They probably realized that it sucks and no one wants to play it.
I think the timer just ran out. I like that modifier.
Why?
Yeah, in the top left. Because it made the game, like, spooky.
Fucking made it lame.
Yeah, whatever you say, pussy.
Scared, huh?
Are you guys getting that when I start it?
No.
I didn't get anything.
Someone else start it?
Which one?
There's a tier 3 with no modifier assassination mission.
I see. Did you get that?
Nope.
You make the group.
How do I leave the party?
Escape.
Huh.
John Jerka.
What'd you guys have for dinner, Twitch chat? Jaris, thank you for subbing. Bagel Smith, thank you for subbing. Fuck no, not November. We stroking our shit all month with the right king. Yeah. Fried rice. Breakfast burritos. Nice. A potato. Tamales. Nice. Am I still in the first party?
No.
I'm with in John, Joka, and Drex. It's not letting me leave. I'm just gonna restart. Party. I'm just gonna restart.
I'm gonna restart just in case as well.
Sam's Club Pizza. Dude, Sam's Club Pizza is so gross, guys. TBH. Not a fan. Asian shit, I don't know how to type it in English. Yeah, what kind of Asian shit though? It's not. Dude, if I had a dollar for every time I bit into one of those like burritos that they have, the chicken bakes or whatever, and I hit a fat piece of gristle to you, man. Mm-mm. You eat Red Baron? Red Baron's better than Costco pizza, guys. True. True. What did I eat? I had chicken teriyaki. Basically just chicken. Don't call me a weeaboo. You guys remember bourbon chicken from like the mall? Remember that shit? What happened to bourbon chicken? It's still a thing? The fuck is bourbon chicken? It's still at the mall? How come Asian places don't serve that shit? They do dumbass? You're a dumbass. Because in Asia, bourbon is dirt water? Wait, what? Red Baron's the smartest kid on the short bus? What? I'm starting to get pissed that you guys are talking about Red Baron like that. Would I come to your wedding next year? No. But congratulations. Only one way to eat chicken, sushi. So you eat raw chicken? Invite me.
Forgot. Yeah, I mean, it's confirmed a bug that flamethrower doesn't count against that achievement.
Also, a couple of people in my chat told me that the replenish toughness with when within 4 meters of any enemies is also bugged.
So, from what I've seen,
I swear I saw a ticket.
Yeah, that's what we've been saying too, but apparently it doesn't actually work. Either that, or it's not functioning the way it says. Because our ult is also supposed to fully restore our toughness, but it's
only doing half.
Yeah. So it's either they changed it and didn't say anything, or it's actually broken. And they just didn't update any of the descriptions.
Invite me.
I'm in your group.
We'll join you.
Join me instead.
Hold on, my list.
Filthy Pleb Sama, respawn. Thanks for subbing, Little Maldo, Mr. K-Kona. K-Kona, clap. Yeah. See DJT's presidency announcement. Yeah. Dizzy Rage, thanks for subbing. I did read it. What happened?
I don't know. This the joining strike team thing bugs out.
Did you restart your game?
Yeah, I just restarted mine.
I sent you invites.
I'm in.
I'm eating pizza out of a bowl because
I accept
they're dirty.
Maybe their servers are breaking again. Try requesting off me.
It says the attempt to join was unsuccessful.
No.
Canceling your invite, Drek. Rick and Morty? Rick and Morty? Didn't you another? Or I accepted your request. I think maybe the servers are shitting and pooping.
No! Morty, okay, I Morty. Turned myself into an ogre, Morty.
That's so funny.
Oh, John.
I got in.
Took a while. Heck?
Standing inside of ogrins.
Okay, so also when it comes to release, they said if there's no major bugs and if they don't make any major changes to the progression system, progress will not be wiped.
Cool.
Eight Sith, Camshaft, Rissy, Beefy Nuggets, thanks for subbing. Physical Memes, thanks for subbing. Thanks to My Summer Car, I can tell what a camshaft is, guys. I learned. How many people are in your group?
It's me, Garrick, and Drek.
Why does God hate me? Why, God? I'm gonna try restarting again.
He knows you're a blasphemer.
Fucking dick.
Knows what you've done.
Anjurka.
He knows what you did. Playing Fortnite using the Goku skin and not the Gritty Dance.
Who the fuck would do that?
You.
Sorry, I can't hear you. I'm playing the new baby game that came out.
Justicing instead.
Wait, you playing Pokemans?
Catches a mouth.
Can
can't waste the water rations.
Mission without shooting.
This first Vermintide, this game's not nearly as good as Vermintide right now.
Flamethrower in my shop.
Or
all I get are fucking auto guns and laser guns and curios.
How's the gunplay feeling? If the levels were more optimized, it'd probably feel good.
Everything in my shop is just guns and curios.
Thank God, I replaced the secondary mission one with another do 15 missions.
What are Xenos, guys? Need to add that warning sound when they're about to hit you? You should just... Hey, is there a warning sound? Played Vermintide first time this week, pretty addicting. Dude, I love Vermintide. I'm in.
Nice.
Bum, 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 bum.
Assassin mission still up?
It is.
It's time to assassinate.
I'm ready to ass.
I'm ready to swallow.
Huh?
Wet cock and pussy.
All right, this one's a kill mission. Down in the bowels of the turret. You're heading to the Enforcer Station, and it will be fighting all the way. Navigate the sewers, reach the streets, and go knocking on the front door.
Bruh.
No need to be fancy.
Really want to practice my hit skin against some zombies. Hope that will be possible. Just play Left 4 Dead 2, man. Stop looking at the Tetris emote, which is clearly a sex emote. Why don't the Jannies, a better Twitch, remove it? Clearly sex. Oh, I can use my gun now. Let's play Habbo Battle Royale. What's that?
If it is truly the Master's will that we travel this foul path, far be it for me to argue.
Wait for a dozen halves to get pumped through here. Hopefully you'll be gone by then.
I'm sure we've been doing this way.
What's Habbo Battle Royale, guys?
You need to make your way up to street level.
Isn't that Club Penguin?
A master of mankind summons us to war!
360.
Prepare, Terrapin! Thy fury fades as grim truth dawns!
Reloading! May as well just use a fucking shotgun. Club Penguin with ERP? What's ERP?
Confess your sin!
Enhanced roleplay? What's enhanced about
it?
I'm dead.
Oh.
Guys. What killed me? Was it the barrel, you fucking dumbass shot?
No,
it was the exploder who ran up to you and blew up.
There's one coming behind us.
And explosions in the 40k universe, they blow you in the opposite direction.
Foxbuster! Boom!
I'm alive, guys.
I'm blowing up this barrel. Watch out.
Gunner, kill it! Kill it!
Rip and tear.
Man, POV. If we make it past the elevator.
You guys are in town?
Another Ravager that's shooting at us?
There's two.
Killed him. I don't need your excuses.
Isn't there a way to spectate third person?
I don't know.
I thought it was just left leg.
Go!
Are you kidding me?
Uh-oh!
You got sniped,
beat
brother.
Your ass.
Oh God! He's coming! He's coming!
The neck guy shooting!
No! Try to kill the neck guy.
Beloved, how did we come to this?
Use your fucking powers!
Ranger, you've gone still.
Hey, over here. The neck guy's coming!
Do now! Dodge!
Oh look, that trapper's running!
Wait, free GG first.
Should we leave our zealot down, beloved?
Good. Oh, I'm alive.
Oi, mate. 40,000 years in the future, but I'm British, yeah?
I forgot I wasn't supposed to use a ranged weapon. Okay, well, she? Too late for that.
It's unlocked.
Blimey. It's the future, mate. I'm free!
Watch out, there's a barrel right next to you.
Don't shoot it, bitch.
I like two shotguns right here.
I love shooting it. Free heal, I guess. Among Us.
Among Us?
Really
sus.
Among Us a lot in this game.
Show no mercy, even if he begs for it. Oh, indeed. My beloved, there's no saving them.
Ravager.
Charger. I ain't never scared.
He's gonna get direct.
No, he won't.
He's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. He's trying to go for me.
Reloading! Ah! Big heal. Actually, I haven't done this mission yet.
Yeah, you have.
I mean, I did it in the first beta, but.
I think they had to have just, like, re-added this. Because this was not in the rotation. Maybe we were just getting unlucky.
I've activated the Ascender, guys.
Activate.
Alright, now we're gonna get fucking shot to death.
Nah. Could play close.
That's what I do.
You've got incoming. Work together to help him off.
They spawn in so many horrible places. I'll watch behind, I guess.
I can't see shit.
Dark as fuck. I did like the tactical axe.
How do I like it?
Yeah.
I'm using the combat axe.
Shrek keeps calling someone beloved, and I don't know who it is.
Probably the Emperor.
It is the Emperor.
Yeah.
Wait, that's, you that's our guy.
Shrek's also a freak.
I love the Emperor. Oh my god, he's so
You keep handsome. Saying like, oh, I can't wait to wake up from this dream.
This is a nice dream.
At least it's not Shiny's guy that girl that keeps moaning all the time.
Mauler's. Charger.
Dude, I can't start a mission. Oh
no!
Oh no 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 no!
You're good, man.
I thought I was just gonna be out of control.
How could a fallen wretch like thee understand?
That's Guys, we did it.
Should be still one more heal on the thing.
Not anymore. Yeah.
Attempt not to understand our foe. Understanding begets doubt.
A knight who says knee, thanks for subbing. There's one up here. BH Picasso, Dakuna, HTY Baki, VIP Ryan, he's the VIP guys. Spearfin, Forgotten Alamo. Bracer Scum, Sleep Drifter, thanks for subbing. Sexo.
Repent, heretics!
Oh, I'm stuck on elevation. Net guy.
Ooh. One's down.
Master grant me
strength. Sexo.
Hit a guy in the ass.
Oh!
You guys scared the shit out of me. Thought I was getting ganged.
Gang, gang.
Bitch.
Trust to the master of mankind.
What of masters of mankind going on up in this bitch?
Do you need ammunition, fanatic? Yana. Yes, they are. From the look
Bleed.
Of this place, it never thronged with the faithful.
Reloading! There's a healing station.
It's got two.
I'll be there in a second, guys.
Coffee break.
I got him.
Coffee.
I killed him, guys.
Anyone gonna use this heal station?
I'll use it.
Any other?
Two?
One use. I just spent 5 minutes fighting the bulwark guy.
High moon, blue emoji, how are you heart emojis. Dude, I'm so good, man. Thanks for asking. I'm fucking real good right now.
Keep on through the courthouse until you hit the block.
Thy fury fades as grim truth.
Barrel.
I wanted to get hurt.
He's into it.
Rock your passive.
Yes.
I think the game servers are fucked.
It was kind of buggy.
I mean, we were having trouble making a team earlier.
Reloading! Is you.
The Emperor.
I don't worship the Emperor.
Whoa!
Huh?
Fail RP.
What do you,
literally.
What do you worship then, buddy?
The dollar.
Jesus Christ.
I'm just climbing up.
I gave him the chop, guys.
Circumcise them? Or fix them?
Yeah, fix them.
Dogs get circumcised?
Master! See my deeds!
Having fun, John Joker?
No.
These guys are not fun to fight solo.
What guys?
The bulwark.
I'm not sure the 50% more toughness on kills also working.
I think it works, it's just not as much as you think.
It is not noticeable whatsoever. It's only like 5 extra toughness, I'm pretty sure.
I need ammunition! Did you just explode?
Got one bullet, mate, for myself. Farewell. Why is this revolver only shoot 5 bullets?
The last hole is filled with crayon.
Safety in numbers, folks.
You ever know someone growing up who called it crown?
Crayon.
Crayon.
You crayons.
Crayon.
Guys. Guys. He's owning me.
I was eating pizza.
Stagger him, pussy. Use your special attack.
I'm not sure this attack makes him stagger.
It does if you're not a little bitch about it. Oh, jinkies.
Bleeding.
Bleeding from my flamethrower.
Woo! I flew forward. And I'm about to get blown up.
Oh, no.
How are my inspiration, Guardian?
That was a cool slide. Flamethrower is funnest weapon in the game.
That'll be the funnest weapon in the game.
Doubt it.
Force lightning.
Fucking idiot. You're a sniper. You're not supposed to be in close range.
Sniper. Helps the sniper by blocking your view.
You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. I'm down.
Heals you from behind wall.
Thou hast my gratitude. Confess your sins.
Thou hast my gratitude.
Big boy.
There's a lot of big boys.
Die for my lord.
Kill the Zerker first. He's got small health. I got him.
He grabbed that.
Mauler. There's a Mauler behind him. He's dead.
Ow! Ouchie!
Really heal over here.
There's a sniper somewhere. I don't know if you've got him.
I sent him to hell.
It's a healing station.
WTF? I
stand ready to inject me with your sweet medicine.
Okay, kind of weird. Zealots don't believe in vaccines.
Oh, I got a health kit.
I have a health kit. Press the button.
You're troubled, Explicator.
Got a fucking I'm just squad of clones. A stealth insert.
Well, I suppose it could have been worse.
What does this look like?
Ready, ready, ready? Getting this bitch in melee mode.
Oh yeah, we're gonna haze the fuck out of him.
There's ammo in the middle.
Big mistake.
Thank you, redacted target confirmed. Go to work.
It's got the same moveset, by the way. Yep. Shit, let's pop.
By me.
Oh, shit.
Dealing with the fucking.
He can't hit ass. You too fast.
Oh, yeah. This guy's pretty easy to dodge. That's a fucking revolver one that fucking sucks.
They call me the boss killer.
I've just been fighting ads that ring from the sky. Haze him. Haze him.
Get fucked, pussy.
Hits barrel.
Jumps.
I like this guy. Looks cooler than the other, like unarmored one.
Yeah. Mauler or whatever it's called.
No, he's like the armored version of Rager Zerker.
I thought they're just from two different factions.
They all work for Nurgle. Although that's SWAT.
Level 13.
Nice.
I got an auto gun.
Auto cringe.
I agree.
Nurgle these nuts, Nurgle my balls. Oh my god. Oh shit. No fucking shot, bro. Damn. Difficulty was at 3. I think I'd be comfortable doing four once I have a good weapon and I have one of these feats. Melee critical hit, supply bleed. Sure. Thanks for the drops. You're so freaking pog. Dude, you're welcome, man.
Yes.
I am pog.
Can I be of service?
P-A-W-G. And I might buy this max health thing for later, once I unlock the second slot. The Joker, baby.
Circle of Trust, level 3, complete.
Shut the fuck up.
You've become an asset, but assets remain expendable. Reach level 21.
Show me that asset. What did that asset do?
I store resets in 3 minutes.
No, I'm gonna miss my lightning stuff.
Abandon your mission, pussy.
No, I need the money.
He's poor.
I am poor. Guys, what? Can I have 20 Fortnite bucks?
No!
I got a gift, and it didn't give me the gift. What did I do wrong? I have to hope I get a new flamethrower in the store.
I'm gonna try it again. Let's try the fucking heavy sword again.
I think a heavy sword with that perk that lets you cleave through mobs would be really good. It's a perk that comes on the sword itself.
Rannick believes you capable of great things.
Do not walk into the barbershop. It curses you.
Wait, there's a barbershop?
Yeah, there's going to be. It's not out yet.
No!
Over here, Rick from Rick and Morty.
Yeah, it's the one with the weird string, right?
Yes.
Yes!
Yeah, see?
What is rending?
I think that removes armor. I think.
Ooh. So some of these perks all do the same thing, but have different names for whatever fucking reason. Like the decimate.
Goodbye. Agony Crusade, Sugar Biscuit, thank you for subbing. Yeah, I'm Rick from Rick and Morty, Lord Gargalon. Of the Gargalon line. Oh, yeah. No flamer yet? No. Gargalon what? These nuts! Nettie's, thanks for subbing. Says Moon won't read this. Get fucked, bitch. Oh. Got him. Gargle this. What is that emote? Why the fuck is he twerking like that? I'm about to report that emote. That's a sex emote.
Your word is my law. Function complete.
Can you say pussy too in the Obama voice? Pussy too. Brontosaurus, car, Carter, thanks for subbing. Grabdor, thanks for subbing. Pussy too. We're waiting for the shop to reset, guys. You look kind of cool, huh? Please say Obamna. Obamna. You said Giga, but like Mario music?
Greetings.
Giga. How the fuck do you guys remember this shit, man? 1 second. 0 seconds.
Yes. Can I be of service?
Burning bodies exhibit. Braced auto gun. I'm starting to get pissed, guys. Oh, there's a tactical axe. Ooh, stronger shotgun. Dude, I'm getting fucked, man. No. Giga fucked. I'm gonna sell you.
For now, invite me.
Shop is cringe and I hate it.
Same. See mine. Invite me.
You didn't even select your character yet, pussy.
Nope. I did. I'm in this number.
You dick! Thanks for subbing. Giga, giga, giga! Like that. Can you say something in the tone of God Slayer? Our noob idiot. You ask Michelle to call the Secret Service in Obama voice. Michelle. I'm gonna need you to call the Secret Service. Someone bring me a sandwich. Ham and cheese. Swiss. Only mayo. The Oval Office now. Thanks for the drop, bro. You're welcome, man. How does sword react in this game? It has an attack chain. It's not directional. Ally Ray, there's a bit. Like it so far? Yeah, I just wish it had better performance. Say drone strike of hell. Drone strike of hell. Favorite Beastie Boys song? Fuck. Sabotage. That's easy.
We have a high value target down in the turret. You're to take it out. The enforcer station is buzzed with heretic activity, so it's a good bet you should be looking there. Go in through the sewers, find your way up to the streets.
Grass Monkey is the worst one, guys.
Let me down.
I don't even know which Hayashi I am.
Stop.
I forgot I muted in Discord. I screamed in game. Horizontal bolt's so good, man. Mamma mia.
Hey, what'd you say?
The shotgun, the special fire loads a horizontal shell. It fucking owns.
I didn't like it at first. Oh, I'm trying to get it.
I'm wounded. I'm coming.
Stun.
Rick and Morty slew him.
What's the heavy sword special again?
Like a poke.
Ammunition and much needed.
Is your stun like a punch? Are you just punching, boy?
Yeah.
Little punch boy.
Full heals on this thing.
Why, he often seems little better than the dress we can test. My beloved tech is worried about the
home. Beloved isn't real. She doesn't love you back.
My beloved's a man.
She doesn't love you back.
He loves me.
Emperor loves all of his children, except you, freak.
Stop. Freak out. Stop bullying me.
Why do you wear that Naruto headband then?
Every time you freak out, you fucking explode.
That's why you should stop. I am
getting else.
I got you, dog.
I hate the Gatling gun, you guys.
Take him out!
Yoink.
This is button.
What are you yoinking there, kiddo?
Charger.
I don't want to die. So red in here right now.
What's that? What does Reddy speak of?
Hog.
The zoinks!
He's dead.
Y'all are all just gaslighting me and like just pretending that red and green are actual little colors. How do I get the achievement for killing ranged dregs with ranged weapon when I
don't want to use my gun? I took care of it for you.
I think it's team, like when you're on the mission together.
Whoa! I dodged him though. I saw that.
Yeah.
Carter. He's going for direct.
No.
I'm getting a hard one too. I don't have the side dodge. Like the knife does.
Oh.
I'm dodging and they're still hitting me.
Without mercy,
for they have turned from the master's light.
Yes, my beloved.
Rage cake, thanks for subbing. Some of them.
Ah, a bomb to plant and moving around here. Let the path stay where it is.
Not all of my viewers suck dicks. Only most of them.
Apostate flamer is dead. Contest not the faithful.
Blushing outrage as I require.
Wrong with sucking dick? Nothing, I'm just saying. I don't know where to aim to headshot on this. Are you alive?
Ammunition for the Guardian!
You eating a hot dog, you sucked a dick. That's true. Actually true. Wait, hold up. Because they're like kinda like dicks. Rick from Rick and Morty's popping off. Ugh. Next time I suck a cock, I should bite into it. Yeah. Unless you're, straight. You're not straight, are you? Hmm? Chop. It's going backwards. We need a memer voice. Oi, lad.
I need healing.
Lad.
You should tend your wounds.
OMG, you got a drop? Dude, what'd you get, man? Dude, what'd you get?
A bomb to blow
us.
I do a Neymar voice. Boy, bruv, it's me, Ronald Neymar. From Brazil. Oi, oi, oi.
God, Emperor.
You know when D&D's coming back? December sometime? Dick-cember. It's Dick-cember. It's Cocktober. Stop running, coward.
I am my death.
Oh.
bitch. Shotgun feels nice. Got some cool sounds. I'm a sound guy. My whole team's over there. Maybe I should come over here. I don't know what that attack's good for. I'm a sounding guy. That's where you put the tube in your penis.
Look out, danger! When our mission is done, we should restore this place in the master's name.
Where's the doggy at? There's the ammo back here. Got doggy slobber on me. Does that mean I'm a furry now?
Wires on this hole.
Guys, don't look at this door. There's people.
You guys got deployed.
Boy.
Stunned.
Okay, I'm literally just getting gunlined by two of these gunners. I'm dead. I hate the heavy gunners, dude. When there's more than one of them, you just can't do anything.
Chat, what's the lore of Warhammer 40k in one sentence? It's evil space Nazis.
The path leads down, but does not return.
Yeah, everyone's Goku. Yeah.
Ammo.
Yes. Engage. I'm Goku. Remember when Left 4 Dead came out and they made a big deal about the AI director? It's Kaku, not Goku? How come I can't find the new Dragon Ball movie anywhere dubbed?
Did the enforcers fall to the heretics, I wonder?
Or become heretics themselves? Dude, nice. Dub, I wanted to watch it in bed, man. I can't read the subtitles because I've got shitty eyes. Also, in order to read it, I have to be awake. What if I want to go to sleep?
Yeah.
Shotgun does nothing to that. I dropped another healing thing right there, so there's two.
So fucking silly, Lord.
Fuck that boss up. Serrano, thanks for subbing. Level 14? Question mark? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What's all that weapon you're using? Combat axe? I'm not level 15 yet. I'm not even sure any of my feats work. I think the bleeding one does. Black bow tie, thanks for subbing. Don't make fun of me for not being level 15. Punches you in the throat. Zammy, thanks for subbing. That's on the Mick Gordon drama. Too long, didn't read. Hey, cutscene. Yeah, I think Thunderhammer is level 15, guys.
I am Ivan Rannick, interrogator to Inquisitor Grendel. Sensoria reports in the last 12 hours have uncovered unauthorized communication broadcasts aboard the ship. Someone on board the Morning Star is relaying information to the surface, to the enemy. There is a traitor among us. Everyone is a suspect. Suggest you raise your game and make a conspicuous effort to prove yourself, starting now.
Walks away without... What the fu- At least salute the guy, man. Okay, sir. Imagine you get called into a meeting with your boss, who's also a space Nazi, and your decision to conclude that conversation was to wordlessly turn around and walk away.
The zealots, like the...
You may find something...
Like the plague monk rats? You know what I'm talking about?
Your contribution to the Darius Milk Foundation is appreciated.
Too specific. I don't like it.
Your contribution to the Darius Milk Foundation.
Nothing I'm going back to my dagger.
Never mind. We'll...
I like the axe. I'm just kind of holding out. I like the big two-handed cleaving weapons. So I'm holding out for Damal of Hell. Concluded. Legendary KS, thanks for subbing. KS. Think anyone KS Jesus? Like anyone came up and he was like, bro, let me down. I'm dying. It's been days, and then he was like, cha-cha, cha-cha, cha-cha. Hey, man, McGee, thanks for it. You did? Nah, I did, bruh. Braves, Shinaldo, thanks for subbing. What? Eddie, guys, it's Nadia, the Call of Duty cheater. You guys seen those fucking YouTube shorts?
No. I haven't looked at YouTube shorts in a while.
There's a gang of baseball cap wearing dudes convinced the chick Nadia is cheating in fucking Call of Duty.
Is she?
I don't know. I just assume everyone's soft cheating because they use controller. So they got, like, the fucking auto-aim.
Have you seen that video of, like, a dude just testing how hard the auto-aim is?
Yeah.
And it's just, like, a dude full sprinting around him and it's just fully tracking him. It's
crazy. Yeah, that's cheating. Back to the war, is
it? His hand is literally not even on the controller. It's just auto-aiming to the dude.
Dude, all I know is I get off work from the lumber mill, 15 hours of work, and I get on Call of Duty.
I love Call of Duty.
Crack up on the Bud Light.
It's the last bastion of free speech.
Hey, maybe we should try a tier 4 mission, guys.
Whoa!
Nevermore has there been a better debate about race than in a Call of Duty lobby.
You guys wouldn't last a minute in a Call of Duty lobby.
Oh, God. Kids these days. Bunch of snowflake pussy liberals. I just watched John Zerka do a 360 and then snap on.
Yeah, that happens every time I ready up with a knife.
Animation. Intel's identified a high-value target, and Rannick wants it dead.
Domo, thanks for subbing. Brave Shinaldo, thanks for subbing.
It's ruined, but defensible.
Panda Man, thanks for subbing. From there, you'll be, I think we're gonna die. Tier 4 mission. I think this is the one with friendly fire. How hard is this game? It's pretty hard.
Is barely a fitting environ for the master's face.
Should be on a pizza.
Anyone got like a rifle?
I do.
Shoot me in the leg. This place is shoot me in the leg.
Whoa!
Alright, there's no friendly fire.
Really?
I was just testing it because it was tier 4.
There's a bad hole. There's a very bad hole.
That's what I said to your mother. Doesn't jump in. Try and get the hole work.
Holy fuck, this is a terrible hole.
Yep. Only a couple of Zergers. There's more coming!
Yeah, there was like 3 Zergers and then 2 heavy guys.
Alright, we already used half of our CC.
I already lost all my health.
Alright, I used all of my grenades.
Okay,
is there
Garrick,
Satan behind us?
Garrick Proct is, what? Oh my god. He's got the horde clear. I don't have my flamethrower anymore, guys.
Sniper?
He's, where the horde came from.
He's trying to shoot me.
I got him. That guy, he dipped, but he's
also weak.
Dude, there's no need to, like, insult him personally.
You fucking cunt.
That exploder just killed himself?
Oh, fuck. I had my gun out, not my dagger.
You guys are the sniper?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he did. I'm going to help. This dude's stealing my achievement progress. That's where you're about to get netted. The trapper's treachery
is repaid. I got pwned.
Ow, dude, what the bullshit?
Oh, no, god, there's two of them.
He's dead. Dude, I wish I could smack this barrel and send it over there. I'm going for the barrel.
Ow. I was next to the barrel.
Got him.
listening to French country songs. Oh! Find the net guy.
Oh, this room's full of gunners.
Good.
Uh-oh. Zerker's down.
Ow, ow,
that came behind us.
Ow.
Frick! Oh, gee willikers, or whatever Morty says.
Gee whiz.
Jeez, Rick. Jeez, Rick. I don't know about doing this mission right now, Rick.
The Zerker hidden in this crowd. I can't hit him. Zerker's down. Just the bulwark.
Fine, break him.
Oh.
That's my favorite hentai genre.
Dost thou see this ammunition, Guardian? We are getting closer. I feel it.
Oh. Putting
Guys. A horde just spawned.
We're getting charged.
Oh no.
I told you. There's a bomb behind us.
This is... No way.
God, jerk up!
I'm the Joker, baby.
I wish I had my flamethrower! I think next time we come in with an AoE weapon. Lummoxes. I'm
trying to get this knife.
Don't worry, I tagged him.
Yeah, in the hallway. There's a healing thing in the hallway, by the way. It was a healing thing right there.
Did you throw it down like 3 minutes ago?
It was before the horde came.
I'm fucking dead.
Oh my god, you got sniped.
I don't think we're strong enough.
We don't have a spread of weapons.
I'll show you spread.
At least I'm looking AOE. Fresh. Yeah, that's why I want the freaking mall. I want the mall.
Same. 180 XP, let's go.
Why did you get more than me? Why did you get more than me?
Because I have a 2% XP boost.
Ow.
From my curio. I actually have two curios. You could call me by curio.
Wait a second. Hold up.
That was good.
Jokes such as that one appear only once every 1,000 years.
See you guys next year when I hit you with another one-liner.
Ready to serve.
Stuck in the loading screen.
Nice dial-up, loser.
All I have ever have my...
You be a female ogryn with big booba? God, I fucking hope so.
Hot join party hub failed.
I'm gonna restart my game.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line.
Give me a flamethrower.
Engines pumping.
I think once I...
In time, the green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get,
you
up,
love Sublime?
And they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he...
I think Sublime sucks, XD. X to the D.
XD. Yeah, well, you're a piece of shit. Yo, yeah, well, fuck you. There's like one good Sublime song that I've ever heard, and it was like one of their earliest songs, and I can't remember the name of it. Bump, bump. Couldn't find it again if I wanted to. What I got, I'm telling you, it's from an album that was not any of the one-hit wonders that, or whatever, that you, the singles that you guys are familiar with. Invite me now, and then I'm gonna go piss. Hey, person I was looking for.
Pissal mode.
That was Cake, not Sublime. That was Cock. Not the one with the band worded it. Guys, I'm telling you, hold on. Sublime discography. Let's see here. I don't know. It's either off of Robin the Hood or Ja Won't Pay the Bills. One of those. Now I'm gonna go pee pee in my toilet. BRB.
Thank you.
Hello? I did fall in. I return.
WB. That stands for welcome back if you were a gamer. You'd know that.
This one's fewer hordes.
But they do. Usually they're higher.
Armored.
Where does it say that?
It doesn't. Experience.
Well.
Took you a long time to find your micro penis? Yeah, man, I had to really dig in there, bro. A long time ago, but we can use that. You're going to access the station's auto scheduler and redirect a high value target. You'll be waiting on the platform, and you'll kill them. Is that clear? Penny Whistle Arrow Lane, thanks for subbing. Strike me as a grower. Guys, I have an 8-inch penis when it's hard. Lala Keisha, and it's bit, it's wide too, dog. It's like. Yours is 8 inches wide?
You can splice into the auto scheduler from the nearby marketplace. Expect resistance. No,
beloved, we won't run off. Post it in Discord? Maybe I should put it on OnlyFans, guys. Guys dead? The Delabard Ghost, thanks for subbing. You drop a hundo on my OF. Dude, sick. Ow.
There is no way back!
Loyalists are engaged. Begin sweep!
Dead. He's the wrong ruler? Guys, the space between your first knuckle and your second knuckle is an inch. Okay, mine's a little more than an inch, so actually I probably have a larger than 8-inch penis. You probably don't. The average is 5.5. Oh, you think I'm average now, huh?
You're moving too slowly.
Wow. Your hairline certainly below. The straight down my body, down the middle, I just don't grow hair, guys. Except for on my pubes. It's normal on my pubes. Who has? You guys did.
You did. Guys, you did. You can't...
The tech priest is not what I expected, I admit.
Her thoughts are like the grinding of gears. I wonder what would happen if I stopped them.
You do not want...
No one calls me ass boy.
Here I come!
What did I name my hemorrhoid? Nubs? Nubs? Nubs McGee? Up, slice them up, Doc.
Yeah.
Dude, stop. They fucking owned me.
We bring them only destruction in the master's name.
Ammo.
Give me strength.
Lord, please save me. Guys, what song is that from? It's a very Poggers song. It's from the only good generation of music. I only listen to good bands like Led Zeppelin and AC/DC. Yeah, it's from Still Dre.
Morrow cannot have been in Hades' hive, as some claim. He is too young. Mayhap, for the precious thought was the cause of his great age.
I shall redeem thee.
Die, blasphemous, die.
Where are you, bitch? Yeah, Puddle of Mud, Chevelle. Yeah, guess you could say I've got a varied taste in music. Ow. Three doors down, P.O.D. We are. You guys remember that? I'm a rocker. Guys, I'm a rocker, dude. Shall we recharge it? I feel it. Here, show them what you dabble, kindred. Lest you find yourself in such a place as this. Ow. Ow. Fucking ow. I am thy death. I think Pop's heads, bruh.
Are you sure? I mean, you don't look particularly well rewarded.
Pop. Thought you played Space Marines in this or some shit? No, we're fucking prisoners, man. You dope. I'm a stupid fucking varlet piece of shit. Guys, fucking Coldplay? For when I'm feeling emotional? Holy shit. Hop that shit, fucking hop in my truck.
Station. You are a I seek ammunition.
I'm out of ammo. Please just shut the hell up.
Praise the beloved emperor for this bounty.
You shut up, bitch.
Let us scour this place of their contagion. Grenade coming.
What, you don't like those bands? I still remember when I went to Lollapalooza and I got my Puddle of Mud shirt, dude. Holy fuck. Talk about prized possessions, man. You went to Chicago? Dude, what is a rock festival like? No! Smells like pussy and beer? Yeah! That's cool. In the puddle of mud cover of About a Girl, it's a sensory experience. Dude. Yes, I love that song. What the fuck? Just eliminate them.
Chop, chop, chop.
Medicaid station.
Did I say Garviel? I said Gargamel. My balls.
We can heal, yes? Working.
Dude, you know I said Gargamel. My balls, you know it. Some guy type raffle, dude. Dude. Yes, man. Dude, it's Torbjorn. We have three heal kits on the floor. Dude, where'd the boss go? XD. Driver, thanks for subbing. Capole, thanks for subbing. Level 15. It's time. Don't I like using the underhand throw? Listen to this god awful cover. Let's see.
Take it, then it's wild. You hang me out to dry. I can see you every night.
How does this only have 461k views, guys? Dude, how? No fucking way it just gave me all these shitty fucking weapons. Think that guy sounds like Vigor? Yeah, I do. Sword. I'm gonna shank him.
Rather
Does it say where I how much gold I have on screen? Yeah. Top right. Oi, I gotta get me fucking Thunder Hammer, mate.
I am pleased to be your guide.
Range attacks for 0.75 seconds on weak spot hit. Cool.
Ooh, cock.
I now have 22% bonus toughness.
Okay.
Oh yeah, well I've got the let's get it stance gun. Let's get to it.
Yeah, we already had that. So
shut the fuck up, you bitch.
We already had that. So yeah.
I'm new. Ooh, I just started playing.
Yeah. Ooh, gaga.
Well, I'm not playing with you right now.
We do a tier 4 mission with lesser hordes.
That'll probably be easier.
Yeah.
Well. Maybe.
I got a sword.
I got a upgraded flamethrower.
I'm using a shitty gun that's for cringe guys.
I still have yet to see a flamethrower.
El pussy?
I don't get pussy.
I can tell.
Blizz Remington, Capolet, driver. Those are my shoes! Thanks for subbing. Reletics, Major Nom, Voltaic, not that A word. Play a Chevelle song right now. Chevelle cover.
Now losing taste and touch. Turning a pale blue, leaning in the sand.
PC, thanks for subbing. PCP.
God, what is this? Is this the really long one?
Yeah, it is. Twilight underworld of
perfect. Oh god, it's the laggy one too.
We're not gonna have a good time.
With the modifier.
It's less horrid, so that might make it slightly easier. It's gonna be so many armored enemies though. Time to get to work, Greg.
Oh, there's two.
Going in.
I saved you.
I blocked his attack, bitch.
No, you didn't. I staggered him. Blocking's for pussies.
I can't kill these guys.
Why don't you try blocking?
You're getting owned, dude. You're getting inside of a bully.
Hey, why do you guys have two fiends?
Huh?
Stop bullying me. We're in 8 on this guy's in the back and going in.
Good luck. You barely made that jump.
I got fucking shot in midair and it killed my momentum.
And grenade bonus. That's a barrel.
Alright, I'm on the range, guys.
I'm going straight in.
Guys, I fell off the edge.
Oh my god. Why did we jump?
What else are we going to do?
I got shot off the edge. Right, so
we got it.
They chopped my fingers up.
Dude, so, fuck this mission.
When I jumped down, there was two shotguns.
Why weren't you checking our flank?
Don't they know that it's dangerous to have these lifts without railings? Why wouldn't there be a railing where I dashed off the edge and fell to my death?
It's Warhammer. There's no.
I ask myself that very often.
There's no OSHA.
We're all doing the best.
Look at that depressed loser over there.
What happened?
Don't you want to be cool like us?
Yeah, that's right. You don't get it.
I'm a psycher.
Parentheses sex.
Or like sucker.
better stop fooling me.
This job. This joke brought to you by Zealot Gang.
You better stop. Could blow your head off.
Dude, stop reading Markov.
Crash my game!
He's just a fucking bitch. Yes, top right is my level. Beep up, beep, 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 beep. One day we'll get a cool weapon and not any of these cringe, stupid weapons. This loser doesn't even have shoulder pads.
It's good for elites.
Join with me, John Joker.
What do you want, loser? What?
Join with me. Stand still. Allow me to take you.
Why do I have to press escape and then space?
Fusion,
we are a fusion. Wait. Let us become one with one another.
Blushes, you're inside of me.
Wait for me, guys.
You smell like lavender. What shampoo do you use? Garnier Fructis?
Don't shoulders. Use that one. It has parabens in it.
What's a fucking paraben?
That's why you're bald.
Oh, I was about to say.
What, Head and Shoulders? They wouldn't make me bald.
My game card!
Paraben, more like cringe-a-pin. Join us. Enter me. Enter me, come on.
We're ready for you. Oh.
It's
so cold.
Oh, that so cold. That group?
Yeah.
Oh.
This isn't fair.
You don't get to be here.
You can't fuse with us.
But how else will you have a face at crotch height?
I'm invincible.
We really do have the same fucking facial hair.
Yep.
And hair.
Hair color. I see you didn't go with the disgusting ghoulish.
No, I was literally going to name myself Heihachi, but then I heard the Joker voice as an option.
I am one.
I feel like Drek's character voice is closer to the Joker voice.
I'm a psyker.
Yeah, but
Psyker gang.
Psychic.
I'm a psyker. I'm honestly broken.
I hear the voices. The voices.
Hold my hand.
I'm holding something else.
You're holding yourself.
Uh-oh.
Idiot. Wait, no, I'm holding me.
The hug.
Dismounts you.
Starts missions because I'm not in the same pub.
Oh, extra horde.
Don't worry, it's my flamethrower.
I think you're so cool with your flamethrower. Very cool.
It's the only weapon that makes me not hate guns.
Gun.
Get a chain sword? Fuck you.
Yeah, I'm kind of badass.
Is that the two-handed one?
No, it's the one-handed one. It's the poor people one.
Ew.
It was the
The Rankster, Nyx Charon, Manly Girl Scout, Sharpest, Bimpo. This told you it was a sensory experience. Yeah. Dr. Fritz 647. Man, I fucking love PUM. I love PUM. That's Puddle of Mud. PUM. So fast.
The path of the righteous leads to the dingiest places.
Only this way you'll get boots on the ground without getting stopped.
many millions of souls. It is a font of sin.
First stop, maintenance. I know a back way into the Rotten Stratum.
Ready thyselves!
I regret this.
Strange. Such a place usually teems with heretics.
Never mind. I spill the blood of my enemy.
Besmirch this holy realm no longer.
Where the fuck did these guys come from?
Slice them up, Doc. Kill them all!
When will the doc go live again?
Not after the purple snakes are done.
Houses many millions of servants. It is a font of sin. We have slain the Raider. Fall back, Sparrow! A grenade!